You destroyed my beautiful spellbook, you cursed blue imp! I saw you! Ah, you won't get away from me this time, you vile blue vermin! I'm going to catch you! Just you wait! Go ahead! Run! You won't get far with those tiny legs!
Oh no! This could end badly! I have to keep moving!
Saw you go through that hole. You won't escape from me.
Hefty, we're over here.
Come help us, Hefty.
Hurry, Hefty. We need you to smurf us free.
Break the lock before Gargamel finds out.
Get a plan and use a Smurf's blood on it. It should break.
Got it. I'll be quick.
You can do it!
Shh! Gargamel will hear you. Now's the time to smurf the plunge.
Wow! Thank you, Hefty. I thought we'd never get out of that cage.
Free at last! I don't know about you, but I hate being locked up for too long.
Yeah, Gargamel moved our cage around so much that I got seasick.
By the way, did you manage to free the other Smurfs?
No, not yet. But don't worry, I'm on my way.
No! That blasted Smurf freed the others! This has gone far enough! I'm gonna turn you into cat chow!
Holy Smurf, he's back! Time to start running again! Let's go!
Whoa! Gargamel has really been stocking up on ingredients! Over there! That flower looks like the hellebores Papa Smurf picked!
Where you put your feet.
So, you little monsters, you really thought your little friend was going to save you? He'll have to find you first.
Oh, look, our savior has returned.
Hefty, over here!
Oh, my knight in shining armor! Save me from Gargamel's clutches!
It's a shame that Smurfette isn't here. You could have saved her. Do you want a kiss?
That's not funny. And keep your voice down.
Oh.
Wow, thank you, Hefty. We're free at last, thanks to you.
We can go! We can go! Oh, this is so Smurfy!
Okay, there's no time to lose. I still have to heal the Vileaf.
Yeah, it's in the attic. Gargamel won't stop talking about it.
In the attic? Where is this attic?
I think that it's upstairs.
Yeah, because a downstairs attic is called a basement.
This is no time for smurfing around. Where's the entrance to the attic?
Oh, you can't smurf it. It's where there's the most contamination. Keep going straight ahead.
All right, I've got to go. Good luck.
And... Hello, guys? I freed the last of the imprisoned Smurfs. You can send the stork to come pick them up. They're outside.
Are you sure Gargamel won't smurf his wings when he sees them?
He'll be too busy looking for me. He won't see anything from above. I've gotta go. I'm heading into the Vileaf's lair.
Be careful, Hefty. The Vileaf is still very powerful.
Ah! Would you stop jumping everywhere?
Oh, wow. I've never seen so much contamination. This must be the entrance to the attic. Let's go! Finally, here's the attic. Let's get down to business. With the help of the ultimate antidote, the Vileaf will soon be decontaminated. The obstacles are still dangerous, though. I have to stay alert. Hello? Guys? Can you hear me? Guys? It's Hefty. Do you copy? It's a Smurf-tastrophe. The communications are jammed. I can't reach the village. Holy Smurf, it's gigantic! And there are its three hearts. I have to Smurf a way to reach it. Now, I need to find the Vileaf's hearts. I bet they're like those blasted Viletrap hearts. But a lot tougher. They're no match for the ultimate antidote, though. Papa Smurf made that clear. No need to panic. I may be on my own, but let's not forget,
I am Hefty, after all. Every Smurf knows it. Hefty is the strongest Smurf. The Vileaf might try to defend itself, but I'll show it what I'm made of.
What a mess. Everything's smurfsy-turvy. Either the Vileaf is running what?
I know you're in there, you cursed Smurf.
You must be dreaming if you think you can destroy the Vileaf. You're in for a rough time when those vile critters get hold of you.
Oh no, that's just what I needed.
From getting through!
That idiot Gargamel got smurfed by the roots! Finally, I can catch my breath!
Thank you.
and...
And keep your voice down!
Yes! Finally! It looks like it worked! The Vileaf is healed! Hello? Guys? Anyone at the village? Can you hear me? The Vileaf has been healed! I did it!
He's done it, my little Smurfs! He's defeated the Vileaf!
Holy Smurfs! It's finally over, right?
Oh, great! I'm gonna bake a cake to celebrate!
Tell Hefty I'm sending him a kiss, Papa Smurf!
Me? I don't like being kissed.
Hey, calm down. I can't understand what you're saying.
Very well. I'll Smurf a stork to go pick you up. See you soon.
See you soon, Papa Smurf.
It's over. I can finally Smurf a little rest.
The Vileaf is beaten! The village has been saved! With the help of teamwork, we've succeeded today. They're united once more. It's a Smurf Jubilee! Even Grouchy seems glad, well, to a certain degree. Papa Smurf smiles as well. His little Smurfs prevailed and thinks of Gargamel, who has once again failed. He cursed and he raged for a very long time, ensnared by the Vileaf, tangled up in his vines. But the plant then dried up, liberating that beast, who still is unwilling to admit his defeat. But forget about him, we will leave him to brood, for the flowers and plants, they have all been rescued. So, we'll now return home beneath a starry sky and sing all together, waving danger goodbye. For a Smurf should always celebrate and have fun, showing friendship and joy, caring for everyone. I'm glad that's over. I Smurf poetry, but Smurfing rhymes all day long is Smurfy work. Anyway, thanks everyone. We should do this more often. Take Smurf of yourselves and have a good Smurf.